I know Frozen hasn't released everywhere yet, but everyone wants to know, what are the chances for a sequel?
We don't know. I can't give you odds.
There's nothing,
because it hasn't opened
now,
everywhere
right,
yet, we yeah. still have Japan left to go, but and it's coming out on DVD. We really just need a vacation someplace nice and warm first.
Yeah. And we, you know, we'll start over with something new, and not sure what it'll be at all, but yeah, we've kind of not had that conversation yet.
What are our chances for a sequel?
You know, right now, we still haven't released the movie everywhere yet. We're still opening in Japan later this month. I think Chris, Jen, we're all due a vacation. We're going to be working with the theatrical group on a Broadway show. So that's in the near future. And then we need a little break from everything.
If you could create any new characters, just hypothetically speaking, are there any celebrities you would really love to work with?
That's who did I talk to? I saw at the Oscar thing, I saw Jamie Foxx. I think he'd be good. You gotta get him in.
What about
Benedict Cumberbatch?
There you go.
He'd be good.
You know who'd be really fun though, was actually Matthew McConaughey.
He'd be good.
He'd be a great animated character.
What other celebrities would you love to work with at all?
You know, I can't think of anything better if we were to do a sequel than to get this cast back together. We've enjoyed the process so much working with this group. They're so talented and brought so much of themselves to this movie.